Okay. Hey guys, Megan here, and yo, you think I was not gonna stop Devil May Cry with number 5, eh? Well, let's go back to the beginning. Okay, not exactly the beginning, but the beginning of the story for Nero. Let's go say it. Okay, never mind. It's Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition, and of course, I'm gonna play as Nero first. Man, I really miss the sound of this shit. Okay, so if you guys had no idea, I already played Devil May Cry 4. I know I said this, but damn, I'm such an ass. Okay, I already played Devil May Cry 4, so I already knew the story, but I did not play the special edition. I played the old Devil May Cry 4 that was on the Xbox 360, but I did not play the special edition. So yeah, I don't know what will be the difference besides the quality, I mean the costumes too, and also Virgil. Yeah, so let's just go in, yeah? Select costume. Oh my god, wow, the second one looks amazing. But we're gonna stick with old Nero, yeah? Devil Hunter, human. Oh man, I'm gonna go Devil Hunter. I'm a normal bear. Automatic? I don't know, man. This is off it. Tutorial? Yes, please. Just in case I forgot or anything. So yeah,
Devil May Cry.
There we go! Devil May Cry 4. All right. That was some intro. Okay. Another cutscene.
2,000 years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparta, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh?
Until then!
I won't hold my breath.
Yeah.
damn notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. The action begins! Alright, so good thing they showed this first. Alright, so just gonna quick intro about the characters. So if you guys do not know, the one behind the phone from Devil May Cry, that's Kirie. That is Kirie. That church girl. I'm sorry if I say something bad about her. Yeah. Anyway, those are new to Devil May Cry 4, but actually, for those who have watched my Devil May Cry 5 video, and now you guys are here in the Devil May Cry 4 video, you might understand what's the relationship between Kirie and Nero, and why Nero turned out like that. And yeah, and everybody gonna think that Dante is the killer, but no, he's not the killer, he's just doing his shit. Okay, I don't think we have anything to do or power up, we're just gonna go. Do this. Straight to the action! I would say, move, of course. Gun attack. He's just gonna move forward like an idiot. Jump. Okay. Ow. Ow. Damn, son. Wasn't expecting that. Come on. Wow. Hey. Okay. Little. That wasn't a jump. Okay, side roll. Okay, yeah. What? Wait, R1. Yeah, okay. Tutorial. Tutorials. In reality, that is impossible.
I guess this doesn't quite cut it.
What's the point of packing a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?
He's just saying that line because we're gonna use the sword. High roller, R1 back. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Bruh. Quit taunting Dante. Okay. I hate this part most of the time. Wait. There we go. Ow, okay. Come on! I was almost there! Dante, you better stop talking. Wow. Okay, I'm trying. Oh, God damn it. Back it up! Wow! Gosh. Damn, son. Okay. This is my most difficult one. He's gonna kill me at this point. There we go. Oh, Oh yeah, there we go. We're gonna use his arms now.
You got a trick up your sleeve.
Oh, now you decide to talk, Dante?
I thought the cat had your tongue. But it's a trick you're looking for. Looks like you too are. It's in the right. I want to wrap this show up before the cavalry arrives.
Okay, Devil Arm Buster is the same as last time. Let's go near him. Boy, this is my favorite weapon of all time. The arm.
So, you're looking to play, huh? Alright, I guess I got some time to kill. Tough guy, huh? Well... yeah. Take you down a couple notches. Whatever you say, kid.
Man, do not call Nero a kid. Okay, we gotta go now. I was trying to do the undercut thingy. Ah! Can you do it then?
Getting better. I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your abilities. You aren't human, are you? We're the same. You and... you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
That was a good chapter one. Oh, come on, really? Okay, a bee. You're gonna see a lot of bees in this game because, yeah. In Proud Soul, right? Time to buy shit. Okay. So, yeah. Okay, so. Right, you know me. At least I make this video at least like close to 30 minutes or 25 minutes. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching the first part of Devil May Cry 4, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys.